Maybe it's the run on the bank. The stock market just crashed. I'm ruined. Get back to the books, Jameson. The bank examiner is due here this afternoon.
Yes, sir. Maybe we should have the examiner examine the Misapuka.
You mean keep his mind off of deep pits and depressions?
Or on the pits and pukas and depressions.
Good idea.
Hey, partner. Lend me your pen.
Thanks, huh?
What is that? Money? You got a lot of money there, partner. Where did you get all of that cash?
Oh, the real estate division. What's he doing now?
He's a running a real estate division.
I didn't even know we had one.
Show him, Solovanovich.
Homeless.
I think he sells the homes to the homeless. Is that it, partner? Oh, yes. Through the Homeless Association.
Why to the homeless?
Because that's who needs the homes. The homeless. Who else?
How can the homeless support them?
He sells them a real cheap bus.
Where does he get the houses?
From at the bank.
Or repossess homes. You can't do that. Just go and sell our homes. The bank needs to make a profit off of them.
You say some money are better than the no money at all.
I guess.
Oh, well, look. He's taking us some pictures of the homeless project. All remodeled.
Here, let me see. What's this? They got too many doors. Why did he add so many doors?
He say the homeless only feel comfortable sleeping in a doorway.
There's no rooms?
No, just the doors.
How much did he make?
Give me the cash, Solovanovich. No, give it here. Give me that.
Here, Jameson. Count it. See how much we got.
Here's some of the papers.
Papers?
The bills and such.
Oh, my God.
How much, Jameson?